Hello students, welcome back to Narayana Digital Classes. Today we will be solving the assignment number 22 on the topic solution. Let's move on to the assignment. So here the first question. The pair of solution which shows positive deviation in non-ideal solutions. Right? So here they have given some pair of solutions. So all these are azeotropic mixers which have the same boiling point while they mixed with each other, right? So here, which shows the positive deviation, which shows the positive solution. So the solution which have the higher vapor pressure, the mixture, the azeotropic mixture which has the higher vapor pressure and lower boiling point, that is the, that mixture will shows the positive deviation. For example, if you see the, if you check the options, the first one is CCl4 plus C6H6. So carbon tetrachloride and benzene, which has the higher boiling point. So it won't shows the positive deviation. So if any mixture wants to show the positive deviation, that mixture should contain the minimum boiling point and maximum vapor pressure. So among the four options, the third option which has acetone and benzene, which has acetone and benzene, has the minimum boiling point and have higher vapor pressure, right? This mixture will shows the positive deviation. So the correct option is the third option. Clear? Let's move on to the next question. Here the second question. The pair of solution which shows the negative deviation in non-ideal solution. So this is the same kind of question which we have discussed just now related to the first question. So there we have discussed about the positive deviation. Here the deviation should be negative deviation, right? So if any mixture, azeotropic mixture, which shows the, which has maximum boiling point and minimum vapor pressure, that mixture shows the negative deviation. If you show the, if you check the options, the first one, chloroform with acetone. If you mix acetone with chloroform, the boiling point will be increased. The acetone has, generally acetone has the less boiling point. Whenever it mix with the chloroform, it will, it has a higher boiling point. So it won't, it will shows the negative deviation. When you come to the second option, the acetone is here mixing with benzamine, that is aniline. C6H5NH2 is the aniline. So aniline has the higher boiling point. Whenever if you mix with the acetone, the boiling point will increase and the vapor pressure will decrease. So it also has the less vapor pressure, that is minimum vapor pressure and maximum boiling point. So it will also show negative deviation. When you come to the third question, third option, this is chloroform with benzene. So both the solutions have maximum boiling point. When they mix each other, the boiling point will increase and it has the lesser vapor pressure. So this mixture also shows the negative deviation. So the correct option is the fourth option. All of these. So all the mixtures shows the negative deviation in the non-ideal solutions. Let's move on to the next question. Here the question, if delta V less than 0, then it shows. That means the delta V shows the negative deviation. Delta V less than 0, delta V mix is equal to negative deviation. Right? Whenever a mixture contain, whenever a mixture shows the negative deviation, the solute-solute interaction or solvent-solvent interaction is lesser than the solute-solvent interaction. So the interaction between solute and solvent is greater than solute and solute interaction or solvent interaction. Then only the delta V mix shows the negative deviation, that is greater, less than 0. So then what happens, it will deviate from the ideal behavior. So if delta V mix is less than 0, it shows the negative deviation. So the correct option is third option. Clear? Let's move on to the next question. Here the fourth question. A mixture of two liquids having the same boiling point is called. So if any mixture, for example, there is a two solutions. If we combine each other, if we mix with each other, the boiling point have the same. For example, there is two solutions. One is A, and the one is B. So its boiling point is, for example, take A solution is a water, H2O, and B is solution which is toluene C6H5CH3. This is the toluene. So water boiling point is around 100 degree centigrade, and this toluene boiling point is around 110 centigrade. When you mix with each other, the boiling points will be same. The boiling points will be same. We cannot separate these kind of mixes by simple distillation. So these kind of mixes are generally called as azeotropic mixes. Azeotropic mixes. So the correct option is the first option. Clear? With this, I come to the end of the session. Thank you very much.